All right, Ben.
Evacuate to where?
Where you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
Yeah, that's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the city. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. All clear, come on up.
All right.
Max. Use this. Give this baby a whirl.
Oh, man.
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
We gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you, so.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place. Let's get the hell out of here. Shit, look at that. All right, stand back.
All right. things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. Just stay close. Right, come on.
I got you.
God damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it! Joel!
Shit, here they come. Just tend to the roof! Ellie! How's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can!